groundbreaking motion picture experience. Starring active duty U.S. Navy SEALs.
Active Valor is a feature film that's truly unique in every way. It's live fire, it's real operators, it goes far beyond anything people have seen in any other movie.
Yeah, I'm gonna get right into this.
Time to get your frogman on.
There's been a lot of mystique and mystery about the SEAL teams and who we are and what we do.
Obviously, it's a different path than I guess your average person would take.
Whiplash, this is Blackbeard. Assault forces moving to the target early.
I don't think Hollywood's ever gotten the SEAL persona or the SEAL ethos right.
Keep it tight.
It's a lot of quiet, humble, servant-oriented people that want to serve and want to do the nation's work.
To us and those like us, damn few.
Every one of them said no when first asked to be a part of Active Valor.
We all said no because of the history of the quiet professional and not advertising the nature of work. These are things that are in the fabric of our ethos and who we are as a warfare community and a culture.
Never did we ever think we were actors. It was just, this is your job, do it as you normally would, and that's what we did.
It'd be nice if I could be here. We're talking, Wyoming's addressing this threat. We see this guy move, frag out.
Frag out!
Hopefully it jumps off the screen as something different.
Sir, these two men here!
It's the most accurate depiction of how SEALs operate.
A quick peek for America to see, kind of, hey, this is who we are.
LT, this is Chief, target is secure.
Roger, you have the package.
The goal was to allow someone to view us for who we are, understanding the men themselves, the sacrifices that they and their families contribute every day.
Be safe.
You know I will.
When I first saw the movie, the scene that struck me the most was the lieutenant's wife sliding behind the door crying when he left.
That's definitely something that's real. We all have an extended family that we're still beholden to.
No other movie's ever captured the heart and essence of being a member of a SEAL team. And I don't think a film like this will ever be made again.
That gives a glimpse into what we experience in our daily lives, what we've been living for a decade and beyond of sustained combat against our nation's enemies, and the fight continues.
This is the one opportunity to get our story right.
And it's worked out brilliantly.